Only when flight shall soar not for its own sake, only up into heaven's lonely silence and be no more. Merely the lightly profiling proudly successful tool, playmate of winds beguiling time there, careless and cool. Only when some pure wither outweighs boyish insistence on the Egypt machine, with who has journeyed thither be in that fading distance, all that his flight has been.